Fear me! I'm insane!
How can someone like you match skills with someone from Calgary, Alberta, Canada?
Here's some foot-stomping music for you!
Player one is down and
he's hurt.
Time to take advantage of the situation.
Player one, powerball.
Body slam.
Everyone can do that move.
Arm wrench.
Atomic drop.
That kept him down.
Player two, take him out now.
Sit out, powerbomb. Off the ropes!
You sting, player two!
Player two! Wow! Powerball! He's dead!
There's an opening!
Get a real name, player two!
He climbs the turnbuckles!
Listen to the band!
Hip toss!
Vertical suplex. I've seen every wrestler in ECW pull that one off.
Top wrist lock. Getting up.
Back off!
One! Two! Player one powers out.
Nice escape.
Ooh. Hop wrist lock.
Power bomb! Player one, having a hard time getting up.
Player two, try something quick.
One, two.
That was close.
One more move should do it, but you won't get the chance.
Ooh. Player one, basic top wrist lock.
Player one, you rule.
Ooh. This is nasty, just disgusting.
Player three enters the ring.
Ooh. He shouldn't be allowed back in the ring.
Player two gets back in the ring.
Welcome back to your ring.
Player one takes the fight outside the ring.
That's smart. Take it to the outside.
Player one rocks.
Hip toss.
A move like that will never make the highlight reel.
Small package! Hip toss!
Player one.
Spinning DDT!
Player one.
Player two!
executed overhead belly-to-belly suplex. Player two.
Nice basic body slam.
Player two.
He manages to wriggle free.
Player two gave up. I saw it.
Player two nails the atomic drop. Player three, what a spear! Player one stays down.
Here it comes. Here comes some brutality.
Two, three.
Once again, the fans are cheated out of a good ending.
Round six, fight!